Kukureos and Pascua and Tomodachis, welcome back to more Beautiful Joe. Alright, I did it this kind of early. It's 3 o'clock right now. Let's see how long this takes me to beat this chapter. I'll let you know in the end of the episode, or the end of the session, basically. My goal is to go all the way through the end of this chapter. Hopefully I can. I was actually doing this yesterday, but I did it late again, of course. Did it around 9 or something. Oh, I learned that you really don't have to fight these guys. Watch. You really could just skip these guys, because this tank right here. See, and they just like block them off and they just disappear out of nowhere. And there you go. Boom. Fun fact. Pro tips, if you will. Or unless you guys know that already, then that's cool. And this guy's pretty easy, too. The one I'm probably going to have trouble with... Oh, damn. Too early. There we go. Now it's time. Yeah, this actually took me a while to do, honestly. You really don't have to worry about these little guys. Damn it. I gotta really look inside the tank. I gotta look at the tank, basically. The ones I really gotta worry about is those ninjas, basically. There we go. Now he's gonna do it. The only reason why I know is because of, he puts his little scope. Yeah, I did it. Wow, that was lucky. Oh, no, he's gonna attack. Woo, that was lucky. All right. Really, I don't have to. Oh, there's the ninjas right there. Come on, Vito. Okay. Damn you, beautiful Joe. Damn it. Missed two. Damn, I would have knocked him out right there. That's the ninja right there. I didn't know that. Alright, this is the one right here. This is the one. There we go. Perfect. Bam! Oh, by the way, this is going to be like a weekly show, I guess you could say. Usually I do it every 2 days. But now I'm doing it weekly. It's easier to record this game, honestly. Sorry to spam a lot, too. I apologize for that. I don't know. And I know it seems spamming. I'm sorry. Wow, that was lucky. Well, it's not really lucky, but you know what I'm saying. No, I missed it. No, I got it. Yeah, it hit me, though. I still got it, though. Yeah, there we go. Still crappy. I got a B one time, but I really don't know how I got that. Alright, this is where it's going to get a little harder. Damn it. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. This is where I got to fight the damn helicopters. Watch this. Oh, I got to look at this. That's right. This place looks kind of cool. It looks like a Soul Eater. Alright, look. If you just stand right here, the ninjas don't come. It's weird. I don't know why it does that. I still haven't got this guy down. But, yeah, it's weird, man. If you just stand right here, no ninjas come. But if I step back out of this, they would not come. Let's see if it's true. Because whenever I did this last time, they just stopped coming. Like, wow, what the hell? Where did you guys go? I'm just going to punch every time, man. Screw it. There you go. One punch. And he does a lot more damage than what he's doing. Look at that. I got him like a hair. Terrible. Oh, no. They appeared. Never mind. Wait, did it happen? I actually don't know if it happened. Alright, maybe if I aim up. Okay, wrong way. I was actually planning to do this way. Watch this. Like, throw the bomb at it. And... Ah, we'll do that way, of course. See if I can. Ah, fuck. I didn't do it. Alright, just stand right here. I don't know why it doesn't, like... I don't know if it registers that, but for some reason right here, it sucks for me too, because I'm not really doing a lot of damage, really. I'm just standing here looking pretty, basically. Looking beautiful, pretty. Alright, I'm going to duck. Do the uppercut. Maybe I can hit him. Oh, wow, that does work. Okay. Well, there you go. I'm going to do that every time now. I'm going to just keep ducking. Let's see if this actually works. I actually never tried this. I kept moving away. I got to know how to defeat the ninjas. You just basically have to, and I wish I had more, oh, that's right, I gotta, like, do it fast, like, after I hit it up, I gotta, like, move it fast. But that will still hit me, though, wouldn't it? Yeah, I think that will still hit me. If you notice, he's not going on the right side of the screen, he just keeps going left, my side. Up too early, god damn it. Lost it. I don't know, every time you beat a chapter, do you still keep your film strip like where it was from the last one, or does it just stay where it is? Like, does it keep being new, basically? I don't know if that's true or not, but freaking A, dude. Freaking A, I only got it once. And we're just standing here, folks. We're wasting time, man. I hate fighting ships, man. I mean, whenever he throws rockets at you, you can slow it down, too. Which is pretty cool, too. Alright, here we go. We're gonna perfect time it. Seriously. Stop getting it. Stop hitting me, you bastard. This is gonna be a crappy one, too. Watch. My rating, basically. Oh, wow. They appear now. I think. I heard something. I just heard something. Didn't they just appear or no? Gotcha. See? I hit him a little bit. Little by little. Oh, there he goes. Going to the right side, finally. You see how long I can do this, folks, until... Oh, he's going to the right side. This is not going to work. He changed. Oh, no, I'm right. He's back. Okay. Well, that works. That works. Ah, oh, damn sign. This sign right here is screwing me up, too. Hey, at least I don't have to worry about the ninjas. Damn ninjas, man. They're good, but they're kind of difficult because you got to, like... They do, like, two little skulls, and you're like, okay, he's going up and down. Freaking A, dude. I can stand all night. Hear you. Seriously, this is like Death Note, right? I mean, not Death Note. This looks like, blow up, you bastard. Damn, they didn't blow up. They blow up where I'm at. That sucks. Alright, I got 8 more. I can do it. Okay, now. Go, go. Yeah, there we go. Boom, 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 boom. Like, ultimate damage right there. Oh, shit. He changed. He changed. Oh, no. He moved me. Okay, I'm sitting right here. He moved. Ah, damn it. Oh, wait. No, it's good. Still good. Ah, I didn't hit it not fast enough. Why does the explosion not help me? I should've done it right there. No? I don't know what's happening. Okay, now, where should I? I had perfect timely, but I don't remember what. Go. Go into the blast, you bastard. Ah, he hit me. Well, you got hit at least, you know? Sorry if it's... Oh, now they come. I guess because they hit me. Because I moved. I hate fighting these guys, honestly. These guys are kind of hard to fight. But... Damn it, seriously. I can dizzy this them. I can dizzy them. It's pretty easy. Damn, right there. Ah, oh, I felt like I hit it. Okay, I can make him dizzy. Watch this. Down. Then up. Then down. And up. Oh, I didn't do it fast enough. Down. Ah, damn it. I didn't see it. No, I'm hit. Whoa! I survived it. Screw it, man. I'm here for the damn ship, not you guys. Seriously. I never knew if you hold the damn A button. I never knew that he jumps a little more farther than usual. Damn it, seriously. Those ninjas, man. They hit you more than... They hit you, like, more than anybody else. I think they take, like, 3 hits off of you. Alright, let's keep doing this. We'll be doing the trick. Hopefully, I don't get, like, knock off. Because this is where, like, I stay at. Man, this part is hard. That's why I gotta do this early. Like, today, right now. This game, folks. Seriously. This would be the death of me. Alright, we're gonna end it whenever I beat it. Even if I punch it right, it used to be whenever I punch it, it like gets really damaged. I'm missing something. I don't know what I'm missing, but I missed something, I feel like. All right, why is he do the bomb? Do it now. Ah, too early. Freaking A, man, too early. Get out of here, you bomb. Okay. I should do it now. Go, 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 go! Blow up, you bastard! Oh, of course you're late. Of course you're late. You're always late. Maybe whenever I see him gone off the screen. Alright, let's see. There's there. And then... now. Blow up, you bastard. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Ultimate damage. Yeah, there we go. I got you now, bitch. Alright, do it one more time. You gotta pass by. And then you're gonna go to the other side. And then do it now. Ah, oh, it's too early, I think. Get in there. Damn, too early. Yep. I don't know. Okay. Damn, my timing was right in the first time. Second time too. Alright, once he disappears. Like, all his shit. Okay, now. Yeah. Lucky for this hit. Oh yeah, you trying to like duke me, you bitch? Ah, okay, you hit me. Wow, that's beautiful. Thank you for that, sir. Well, I got no more bombs, so I gotta move it. Let him send out his troops. Go ahead, send out your troops, you bastard. This seriously, wait, what if you could like jump it over? You think you could do that? Let's see if we can. I'm gonna stand right here. Let him do the thing. Like turn around basically. Turn around. Okay, do that. Why is the fire not hitting you, sir? Wish I can like beat the system for this game, seriously. Damn, what hit me? I guess the fire hit me. These guys, I hate fighting. They're the hardest, basically. Damn. Wait, maybe I got a new plan now. Alright, folks. My talent like always. Subscribe, like, favorite, by show, and I see you tomorrow. Damn this helicopter. But I got a new plan now. Let's see if I can put it in effect. I'm basically going to climb the damn airplane. It's not an airplane. It's a... I was about to say, just make up a chopper. It's not a chopper either. What's it called? It's not a helicopter either. Maybe a jet, maybe? Alright, let's see if I can do it. Let's see if I can do it. Just climb it. Wait. Am I getting hit? I don't know if I was getting hit. Oh, what? How the hell did you went from up there from back here? That's weird. That is really weird. Okay. I really need more film strips, man. Oh, wow. They still came. Maybe you can fight me over here, bitch.